Let's do that. What the hell is the in-game? I'm swearing that's like some video driver thing that's just bothering me. Actually, what's bothering me is this. Now let's do that. And remember for the record at some point that, oh god. Well, at least Wizrobes and Darknuts are both on the overworld. I think I selected, week 5. It's happening too fast. I can't track it all. Am I gonna be able to get out of this room? Well, there's that. Yeah, that screen looks pretty terrible. Why are all these screens awful? Oh, come on. That's what I wanted. That is not what I wanted. That's fine. Okay. We made it. Okay. This is weird. Oh, God. What is this dungeon? Thank you. Okay. Are you kidding me? Okay, that's a plus. I have no hits to give. I just realized that. I could have gotten into this room without using the map. Without using the key. At least I actually got a heart container. This is still, like, not my favorite level so far. Yep. It's really tempting to take my key and run. Especially because Dig Dogger Room here could have the Triforce. There's a compass there. There's a candle, so we have an item. We solved the level 8 problem. What's up, Raccoon Dog? Yeah. It's not the other room, at least. Rolled low. Well, now the stream title is at least updated, even if the game is not. I actually don't really want to get... somehow got a gift out of this. Oh god, we made it. I was about to say, what am I even looking for? But knowing that there's a bomb shop next to level 2, or at least next to 2's spot, this is a, I swear, I clicked week 5. And I am looking right at those, those dungeon placements as well. So the meat's gonna be in that shop. Excuse me, Nightbot, right? That's weird. So, I mean, I guess we should have known that because I came in through those screens too. So this is, 6-3. Well, that was fun. Well, at least we finally confirmed that this is a dungeon location shuffled seed. 2 is ladder blocked. I should light up Triforce number 1 over here. What was in the staircase there? I don't even remember what was in the Armo staircase. Did I ever even check it? I did go into it, and I have no memory of what it was. Oh my god, does anybody else remember what it was? Or maybe I didn't mismark the map. It was the shop, wasn't it? So 8 is at 9, oddly enough. Bow block? Okay. Dig dagger block? Back in that door with no health. Hehehe. Ugh. I guess the question is, how much do I try and farm a bomb up here? That's confirmed. Just getting out of here. That's unfortunate, because now I'm doing this. It's possible that my idea of a route for this is just terrible, and I shouldn't be doing this, like, around the world sort of thing. Of course, any time I have to go through an army of wizrobes on these screens, it's already a crapshoot. Count it. Then we get to go for a walk. It's possible I can bomb to the right in the Gliok room. It's possible I can bomb left in this room. Guess right. Oh my goodness, did we guess right? It's only a heart, but I'm not gonna complain about a heart. Thank you. Oh, a key. Nice. I wanted to kill them. Because I wanted to see if I could get a bomb drop, but oh well. Two remains ladder block, eight is just hell. Oh, I think the Mets have a rookie who's batting. Alright, I did not get the mapping wrong up there. Let's get out of here. Oh my god. Get out of here. This is like crazy though. Please don't be a wizard. It's a dark nut screen. This is where you get into the hard part of having every bad thing in the world and the overworld. The shop we haven't checked yet is actually the starting shop, as it would be. And there is a shop for it nearby. Why is Author Blues giving me heart containers? So this is where I'm looking at. I won't name the names, although we all know who they are and we all love those people. Who say that they don't know how you route in a blue ring purchase. Because I basically just did. The thing to keep in mind is we just saw the arrows also there. Oh, we got bombs. Ooh. So I need to remember when I walk out of this dungeon, I'm stepping in front of the firing squad. That. Thank you. It's only plus or minus two, so they will still have hit points. At this point, what we're looking for, I'm looking for the item staircase. I have 10 hearts. Could have gotten here much faster, but the hunt does pay off. Yo, bombs. Okay, we're in business. I still need a raft and a recorder, but I have a ladder and a bow. Firing squad. I also have 10 hearts at this point somehow. I came here the wrong way. I've topped off on bombs, so I don't need to buy my 6 rupee bombs. Is 9. So I have everything out of 4. I have one of the two items out of 3. One is cleared. 1 is cleared, 4 is cleared, 6 is cleared. 3, we're short an item. Wow, we have to go into 2. I guess I could go into 3. Let's go 3, actually. In theory, 3 is the smaller dungeon. And we saw basically nothing in 3. And we were lucky to get an item out of it. The other problem here being... This is 5-3. Nice compass. Oh God. I should really be in level 2. Not the item we're looking for. So, like, this would be a terrible time, I feel like. You know, one of the big races. And the question becomes, what did I do wrong? I think part of it is I stayed in level 8 way too long before abandoning it. 8 is the other dungeon I could go back to besides 2, but 2 and 8 are both in terrible places. Yo! I mean, once you're near level 6 and you have a bunch of hearts, you might as well. I'll hurry up here. Well, we're on the path for the Triforce at least. There's one of the big two. Patra? Okay, good. You have to test it, because in shapes, it's always a question of what if this is the time it is a weird shape. I guess once you have the recorder, you could hypothetically come back here. But I also want to know what it is. Has it really only been like 40-ish minutes? Keep the refill. So let's go to 3. Ba 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 ba. That was Rainbow Road. Red darkness rolling high. Ugh. So many dungeons where they're supposed to be. That puts 5 on the island, I believe. So that was there. It's not gonna help me find level 5, but I did need those. No more Goma blocks. Wanted that. All those bomb droppers. Not one bomb dropped. It's all the way down there. Alright, so this is the dungeon. Oh, really? It's about to get really bad if I'm actually out of bombs. Yeah, this is bad. This is why it's at least good that I have a ring. Did blue wizrobes roll high? Which shop had the cheap bombs? Oh my goodness. I don't secretly have a raft anywhere. Firing squad. He is still another candidate for holding the raft. I don't have a triangle out of seven either. That was an ugly last few minutes. It's always bombs where I get into trouble. I think that really is kind of what starts separating. I guess the phrase is the men from the boys, the kids from the adults, the newbies from the veterans. I don't know. But, But the big thing is, I need to get into a rhythm if I ever want to, like, be at the top tier of this nonsense. Of just always be counting. Because if you can force your bomb drop and never run out of bombs, you'll be in business. This is 7, so there's only one item. Actually, that has to be the way over here. I've been bomb blocked enough tonight. I'm not wasting the bomb there. Ugh, what a room. Maybe 7 would save me in a race of this seed. Raft is always in 7. Now, we're go. I don't know why the raft is always in 7, but the raft is always in 7. Off to 5. This is 6-2, I'm going to call it. I'm surprised I got that, honestly. Actually, yeah, that can't exist. We are 4 up in this column. Well, this is 5. It can have a staircase. I was about to be very confused that that level 4 had a staircase in it. Without any extra segments. Now I just need to get up, all the way up to level 8. I guess I should have gone to level 1. That's where you're supposed to go to get up to 9. Yeah, the big problem in this seed is still that I spent too much time in 8 early hoping for a bomb drop or something to get lucky. The only good news is now I'm going to go in and have all this stuff cleared out. What was first, the Dig Dogger or the Goma? I want to say it was the Goma. Two items in 8, I don't need either one of them. Where is this? This column 4 here. Okay. It's kind of neat, actually. Oh, God. Keep it here. Is this the item quadrant? It is. Fred! It's actually kind of weird. All 3 items are here. And none of them are needed. Which means there's one more staircase. Which once you look at the map and realize there's 3 segments of this dungeon, you know anyway. And there is that staircase. I'm And just the way this game works, the game knows. It's always gonna be there. I'm going to 6. Firing squad. Okay. Making sure Patra is not hiding Ganon. You always go up to find Ganon. No staircases yet, which is kind of weird. Oh. Easy video game. Survey says... The locked door meant no. Problem is, it's gonna take a long time to get back over there. Well, that's what we just learned. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. For some reason, the answer for getting to Zelda is go left at start and just look for staircases. The answer to getting to Ganon is go up. And actually, if you look at the map, I basically went up as soon as I could. And actually, my instinct, because, everything was blocked. You know, the camera's mirrored here. Everything was blocked on that side of the map, the top right side of this map. That was the way to go. Zelda was gonna be up there on the grounds of the game knows. We didn't find anything in 5, we didn't find anything in 9. We are missing... Well, there's a, there's one more take any, so there's 3 heart containers. And the power bracelet. That's what we didn't find. It's a seed. I'm gonna try and be responsible and pretend I'm going to bed. And then host somebody else. Looking Toad is playing Mega Man 4. And if you're looking for more Zelda 1 randomizer, there is a qualifier race in about an hour and 15 minutes. That's midnight Eastern. Have a good night, everybody.